Michael Joseph Jackson was born on August 29, 1951 in Gary, Indiana in the United States of America. Known to many as the King of Pop or Wacko Jacko, he was born seventh in a family of nine. He began his musical career at the tender age of six with his brothers Jackie, Tito, Jermaine and Marlon, who became known as the Jackson 5. After a string of hits with the Jackson 5, he decided to go solo in 1979. He teamed up with Quincy Jones to record his debut solo album, Off the Wall, which featured the hits Don't Stop Till You Get Enough and Rock With You. His 1982 release of Thriller became the biggest selling album of all time, running up global sales of more than 100 million copies. In 1993, the King of Pop was accused of molesting an 11-year-old boy. He denied the charges, but later agreed to an out-of-court settlement with the family for an estimated $20 million. In 1994, he married Elvis Presley's only child, Lisa Marie, but the marriage ended in divorce in 1996. In 1997, he was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. The day is gone, I'm still all alone. How could this be? At the time of his death, the 50-year-old was preparing for what was to be his greatest comeback. He was scheduled to perform 50 shows in London next month. The first concert was to begin on the 13th of July. He addressed a news conference in March, unaware that it would be one of his last.
I love you. I really do. You have to know that. I love you so much. Really. From the bottom of my heart. This is it, and see you in July.
Jackson is survived by three children named Prince Michael I, Paris Michael, and Prince Michael II. Long live the King of Pop. Tauri Maduna, Eyewitness News.